Victory is ours.
We'll be right back.
is well that ends well.
Puerto Valor. I have fond memories of this city. I trained here under Don Rodrigo. It has changed little over the years. This place made me the knight I am today. The training was rigorous and the conditions harsh. But Don Rodrigo was a fine teacher and a fine man.
Okay, darlings, you have fun now. I need to go and powder my horse. Ciao for now!
Silvando, wait. You are Don Rodrigo's son, Roberto. I have long suspected as much.
You found out my little secret, huh? Nice work, Inspector Hendrick. I guess I should be flattered you even remember me from back then.
I do not understand. Why would such a diligent boy, one so committed to the knightly cause, abandon it so utterly? Your father must surely disapprove. This is why you are leaving, correct? You mean to avoid him? At a time like this, you would put your personal concerns over those of your companions? Erdwin's lantern hangs low in the sky. Our world is in danger. If we are to have a hope of overcoming what awaits us, we will need your father's wisdom and experience. You will need it.
Okay. Okay, you're right, I guess. Papi does have a trick or two I always wanted him to teach me. Now's probably the time. I've made up my mind, darling. I'm going to face my papi. But I can't walk into that room alone. Will you come with me? I knew you wouldn't let me down. All right? Prepare for a heartwarming scene of reconciliation.
Thank you.
Hi, puppy.
Caramba! Norberto, you dare to show your face in my presence. And you have come to tell me something. See?
I'm sorry, puppy. Sorry. So sorry.
Sorry? What are you apologizing for? Foolish boy.
Huh?
You have become the knight in smiling armor you spoke of, see? You have made the whole world happy.
Not yet, puppy.
Then why are you here, hmm? Why did you come back if you have not yet done as you promised? You promised you would do this, Norberto. You gave your word. I did not raise you to be a failure. How dare you come to me and...
Puppy!
Damn you, boy. If I were younger, I would put you over my knee. Kind of a knight makes an oath and does not fulfill it.
Wait. Puppy, did you say knight? You still think of me as one? You have no idea how... Oh, thank you, puppy. I guess it wasn't very knightly of me to come back before I'd fulfilled my promise, huh? But I had a good reason.
Erdwin's lantern, see? Yes. Great evil is afoot. I feel it.
I feel it too, Papi. We all do. And how can I make people happy if that thing is up there making their lives miserable? It's impossible. Which is why I'm going to do something about it. Only then can I fulfill my vow and make all the people of the world smile again. But there's just one teensy-weensy little thing we need to ask you. We want you to help us.
Don Rodrigo, an ill wind blows through the world. We would call upon your wisdom. We would ask for your aid in banishing the darkness.
You walk in here after all these years and start asking favors before you even say hello, Henrik. As clumsy as ever, I see. Very well. You shall have my aid. If I can help you to erase the dark star from the sky, I will.
Oh, Papi! Really?
Como no, Norberto, of course! A knight serves the weak untiringly. Even if they are his son and his former pupil. I have just the thing to toughen you to up. A great trial that has tested the skills of knights across the generations.
A great trial, Don Rodrigo. For you to call it such, it must be a test indeed.
Oh, it is. You have been to Heliodor, see? Then you know the King's Barrow. Two golden giants dwell in its darkest depths. You will defeat them. But mere victory will not suffice. No, you must show true unity, true chivalry. You must perform the executioner together, and with it strike the final blow. If you succeed, you will be rewarded with one of the most powerful weapons ever created. With that weapon to aid you, not even the greatest of evils will stand in your way.
Oh my, that sounds like quite a prize. Very well, puppy. Challenge accepted.
You always did have enthusiasm to spare, Norberto. I hope it will be enough. I will open the King's Barrow for you. After that, you're on your own.